crimes of passion are just fine when enacted on AI. Just the two of us, writers drafting take up line, leaving characters to die to guarantee.